Hey, we finally have light. Up here in northeastern Ohio, we have a bit of a clearing here. Of course, not around the sun, but today is Saturday, June 5th, 2019. It's now 11:03 a.m. And the sun's not very high up there. It's probably only up about 20 some degrees above the horizon. But in the mud and the muck, just dropped the filter, so I'll be right with you. Let's clean this off. Oh my. Oh, you can hear it. I didn't clean it very well, and I've got muck all over. Let me get a towel. I'll be right back. Well, I can hear it's still got some dirt in the thread, so remind me to clean that later. Anyway, we want to go up and take a look at the sun because there should be a sunspot, a fading one. Let me lighten this up. Okay, up here in the upper right-hand side, we have a fading sunspot area. I think they numbered it 2732. Let's see if I'm... I don't think I'm zoomed in all the way. There we go. Yeah, it just kind of looks like a white patchy area right now. And with this type of equipment, we can't see the solar flares and prominences, the fiery look. Not without an H-alpha telescope. Let's try to get a full-on view here. And see how well it's tracking. I do have it on solar for the tracking, and so it should stay there. There must be dirt on my monitor because it looks like a sunspot. Yeah. Probably some of the dirt from the... when I dropped the filter into the mud and muck here. Okay, no, it's not tracking very well because it's still moving upward. I did align it to the sun, but I didn't update the firmware for the handset. And one of the changes were the solar tracking fix, and I hate messing with firmware, I tell you. But it's quite windy over here. It's about 41 degrees now on this January day. But that's cool. We finally got a look at the sun. It's terrible when you can't even remember the last time you saw the sun shining. Oh, yeah, we gotta clean this thing. Alright, well, oh. Sorry about that. Change the shutter speed. Oh, that sucks when you drop your solar filter down into the dirt. And all the threads are all mucked up. Doggone it. Anyway, well, there we go. Let's just take a look around the rest of the sky. Change up rate to 7 so it gets a bit slower. That's cool. And I don't know what they're doing out there on the street, but I'm gonna go take a look. But anyway, I just want to get out here and have a look at our sun, our fading sunspot, and say hello. Now today is the new moon day, so according to the app, the moon is right by the sun, which is also by Saturn. And then to the right of them is Jupiter and Venus and all those other daytime planets. And we'll throw a picture in of the SkySafari Pro screenshot. And on that note, I'm going to wave goodbye now. Y'all take care. Have a lovely weekend now. Bye.